In Suffolk, we now know the name of a man killed there overnight. Suffolk police say someone shot 27-year-old Rashid Talley on Wilson Street. Now, that's near St. Julian Creek. It happened around 3 o'clock this morning. As of now, we haven't heard anything about a suspect. Again, if you know anything, call police or that anonymous tip line.